Hello everybody, this is Benchy. Welcome back to another stream on the ARK Survival server where we are going to try and get ourselves a Mosasaur. Finally! I was just cruising around, kind of taking a look at things here. Saw an alpha raptor down there. Grabbed this... Apparently I didn't grab them both. Thought there was two picks in there. This is kind of cool, so I just decided to grab it. The saddles and stuff. Let me go check that, because I didn't eat them. So, I grabbed my wrong bird, but... This one's a little faster, so... The other one's full of inventory crap right now, I gotta clean out. Isn't there a second pick in here? No, apparently there wasn't. Oh no, I grabbed it. Ooh, okay, I gotta go check it. Yeah, I went into my slot, that's why I didn't see it. No, I'm not far off from another level either, which would be awesome. I actually forget what level I am. I'm level 77, just trying to get up to level 80. Actually, 85 is where the big guy is, but 80 gets us our other Quetzal platform saddle, which would be really nice. Let's see, tools. So this one is 173% damage. This one is 94. So this one's got a little more durability, not quite as good damage. Because of what we're doing tonight, I'm taking a regular one as well as that one. I don't want to screw around with it. Well, that's right, I had another sickle, but I kind of lost it. Oops. I have plenty of other picks, plenty of other hatchets. And I suppose we can grab a pike too. Just so we have it on us. Of course, we're going to have to make up a few things. I figured I'd bring you guys along anyways. Just to do it. We need wood. Got arrows on us too. Nice. Not that one. This one. We don't exactly have a whole lot of wood left. In reality, there's just too many things I want to do here. Not armor. Weapons, ranged. I'm gonna craft two of them. Get that done. What do I need for scuba? I can get this. I'm gonna turn it on and we're gonna start crafting some things, but what we're gonna be short on is metal ingots, polymer, smelting paste, metal ingots, and polymer. Let's see if we can find ourselves some smelting paste. I got this to make polymers. Might as well instead of going hunting. Oh, we got smelting paste right here. Except, well, actually, we're. Let me rephrase that. Let me see what I gotta do here. I forget now. Deposits, polymers. No, I need. Yeah, I just need polymers. That's all. Yeah, I can see it's smelting paste and obsidian. That's where the issue is. If I do it this way. Got enough to make this one. I need ingots and polymer. Ingots and polymer. So that's not an issue. So ingots are in here. Got plenty of ingots. Ooh, okay. We're just gonna need to go squish some penguins. I would say. Oh, it's got the prime as its standard spot there. But we should probably go find some penguins. Same time, we should probably clean out this inventory. So we've got way too much crap in here. Got a good bow. That stuff I'm gonna keep. That can get dropped. That can get dropped. That can get dropped. That can get dropped. This one too. There's so much crap in here. Arrows I'm gonna keep. And I think there's just a whole lot of meat to drop. And just like that, we've got hardly any weight on us. Perfect. Let's find some penguins. And kill some stuff while we're at it. Because levels are nice. That was a level 108. Oops. The heck is that? Oh, a saber that just somehow randomly got thrown about in a random position. I have no idea. I think we're going to utilize the prime meat. We're going to take that along. I can probably grab some more and cook up some more. Prime meat is ideal for health regens. We're gonna get this Mosasaur. We're gonna be more careful about it. We're gonna make a lot more, or make sure that we have a lot more arrows on us. Is that a Rex? Yep. I always try to kill Rexes for the food. Yes, I get some arrows, which is nice. Figure we're going to take along about 200 arrows. I've got two crossbows on me. Actually, I don't have them on me. I have to craft, or I have to pick them up out of the smithy. I just realized we're going to get a whole bunch of prime from all these penguins, aren't we? There's even bugs up here in the winter part. That's ridiculous. Okay, we should have plenty of polymer now. So let's head back. Here's a cute little baby. So apparently they're gonna make the smaller versions of animals like that for a lot of the other species as well. Start putting out juvenile. Maybe you'll see a juvenile raptor or something. Maybe a baby Rex. That would be interesting, seeing a baby Rex out there. I'll have to see here how much prime I can get cooked here before it all spoils. Let me get to go have some fun. I think playing around in the water here has got me to lose more items than I realized. Very surprising, to be honest. We need the polymer, we're gonna need the prime. Some of this very well may spoil on me. Prime wise. Um I'm gonna actually need a piece of, or a thing of gasoline. Nice part is it'll cook a lot of it. They said 13 in one shot. So it should finish it up. And that'll give us a whole lot, and I mean a whole lot, of prime to work with. I don't want to craft two of these. I have a secondary tank to work with. I'm going to craft one of those. Cold, well, I'll survive the cold if I have to. This guy, I'm missing crystals. I want to build a second set of goggles so that if I die, I have the ability to see as well as breathe. Oh, I think I have crystals up here. I don't think I have enough. No, I'm too short. Oh, I don't have enough height either. Yeah, I knew there was a bunch of crystals in here. Hey. Ooh, I even got some pelts out of it. Pelts are really nice to have, too. I guess I need to replace my fur armor here. There we go. Now we should be set. Okay, that and that. So now we've got everything we need for that. Turn you off. Got 18 prime, we've got 15 more here, which I'm gonna take along. Which means we got plenty of food with us for regen purposes. I always walk through there and things get a little funky. Now we need the arrows. I think this chest is empty. Yeah. Gotta grab some flint. Some fiber. Some thatch. We're gonna have to see how many arrows we got. That's right, we need our crossbow. We'll do it this way, we can tell how many we have based on what's down there. And what are we going to be short on? Probably flint. We have 51 more we can make. Problem is I don't think we can actually make them. We make 5 more. We need more. We need more of both. Oop. Need a little more of that. Need a little more of this. Maybe a little more. Let's craft them up. Then we can turn them all into narc arrows. We should be pretty well set here. Pretty quick. Just looking to transfer the extra stuff over here. Stuff we don't need. How many narcotics do I have on you? Enough to make all of these narc arrows. Plus a little bit more. You can always come back and get them. I think we got some on the ground though. I should probably check. Yep. We got 70. We got 110. That's plenty. Well, I say let's do this. Let's get ourselves a Mosasaur. Let's finish what we want him to do here. Dang, one-shotting a saber. I'm not too worried about going quite yet because I've got 127 more arrows to craft, and I'm going to be slow until it's done crafting. Oh, it's like a lock up there. Missed them. Where'd it go? There he is. We got some Argies over here too. Looks like a really low level one too. Oh, we got more arrows. I might as well grab them and throw them in. Just a regular bow. Of course it is. Let's craft six more. Whew, I don't know if I'm ready for this. This is gonna be crazy. It was crazy last night doing this. Still a perfect place to drop my bird is right here. And I will fall into the water. Or I will now swap out. Pleasy should be somewhere down here as well. Just realized I don't have... I think that's a Pleasy. Or, Ichthy. I don't have, my sight glass. There's my Pleasy. Still hanging out down here. Right there is the bane of my existence, the Mosasaur. We got other deadlies around. Actually, it looks pretty peaceful and quiet here. So, C goes down, space goes up. See if we can piss him off and get him to follow us. Hey, you. I think I missed. Not hitting him at all. Like, it's not counting for anything. Now I hit him. Alright, let's see if we can time this correctly. Or get him to keep coming after us, maybe. Because I want to keep the torpor applied on him. I don't want things to be dropping off. We always got to be ready to jump, or to go up. Got him. Tagged him again. That one missed. He's coming around for an attack lineup. going up. There we go. Doing pretty good so far. Hit him again. Hit him again. Nice. Oh, he's coming up. He is coming up. That was really odd. Why do I hear the sounds of the wind? I'm underwater. It makes no sense whatsoever. I think I missed him that time. Down. Sometimes it desyncs as to where I shoot it from when I'm moving like that underwater. Maybe that's part of the problem. Oh, he's gonna bite us. I thought for sure he was going to. I think we missed on that shot. Doesn't seem to be going after my pleasy either. Which is a good thing. He's turning towards us again. Missed. Okay, don't let him get us get above us. That's when bad things happen. I feel like that one should have hit. Still got him. Nice. Nice. He's turning. I think that'll drop before it'll get there. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button. Keep pumping it into him, pumping it into him. Come on. Turning towards us again. Oh, I still got him. I thought I was gonna miss him on that shot. Oh, that was a bad shot. That was a bad shot on my end. Whew. I think it's about to become nighttime. Don't say that, Alvoria. Oh, shoot. I'm a little better prepared. Hopefully. You know darn well that things will turn in an instant. Here he comes. Oh, he might get me this time. Another shot into his back. Where are we at? About halfway through our arrows almost. Still hit him there. Got him again. I think we're hitting him more often, which should help out a lot more. That time I missed. He's targeted on us. Yeah, don't log out. That would be a good thing. Well, the good news is, this time around, I've got an extra scuba mask and scuba tank crafted up and waiting for me. So if something bad happens, I have a method of seeing as well as breathing underwater if need be. Missed him on that. He's coming for us, though. Come on back down. Yeah, those kill shots are counting, so. Oh, he's coming right for us. Yeah, he hit us that time. I don't know if I hit him that time. Where did Nessie go? Ah, right up there. Okay. I think we're gonna keep going after him, although if we get two shot, we're done. So we gotta be careful about this. Got him again. Nice shot. Got him again. There's something out there. There's something swimming out there, I think. Snagging him here. He's gonna swing around and try to do an attack run on us here. Here he comes. Oh, we screwed up that time. Oh. Got you. Too good to die. Yeah. I wish that was the case. We are getting low on food, so we are gonna have to watch this here. Just don't want any lag. There we go, still hitting it. We're putting a lot of arrows into it at the moment. This is really good. Oh, that one missed. Start hiding, huh? Well, now you're coming after me. Ooh, that was kind of scary for a moment there. I think we may want to get some food quick. It's coming this way, so we're actually going to be benefiting from this. Use some of the prime. Gives us a bunch of food gen, and it also gives us some regen. Where did it go now? There you are. Headed right for me. That happened numerous times where it just kind of decides to go through me like that. But I do seem to be able to hit it much more consistently. Ooh. Nice chomp. If I'm not moving, I found out. I was not expecting that chomp there. I have to be careful now. Actually, I wonder, can I use... No, you can't use it. They do stop that. That was a bad shot. Got it. I think I tagged it on that one, too. Tagged it on that one. Okay, I gotta be very careful. Doesn't seem to be tracking me, so let's quick swap this out. Oh boy. Oh, I thought that was gonna end badly. Still hitting it. Just trying to keep leading it is the hardest part. It's like morning's coming up. This thing's gotta be going down pretty soon, right? I mean, I don't know the exact number of arrows I put into it, but... how many arrows does it take to drop a Mosasaur? Oh, it's coming. We gotta go up. Turning again. Got it again. Okay, we're going back down. Health is very... it's on the verge. I mean, if he turns and gets us in the right way... oh, crap. Oh, I still hit him on the run there. That one I don't think did. Whew. This is really stressful. I'm trying to think of what this compares to. Oh, I think I missed on that shot. Oh, he went really deep on that one. Oh, I think I missed. Oh, he's coming after it. Oh, maybe not. I think that one missed. This is a level 20. Oh, shoot. On that shot. Keep getting stuck down here at the moment. Oh, coming up. Might have hit him. 41 arrows. I pumped a lot more than 41 arrows into him. Unless a bunch of them, even though they're showing the blood stains, aren't actually hitting. Hitbox is all messed up or something. Ooh, I actually hit him on that shot. That was a really good shot. I think he sees us. Still turning towards us. Okay, we're okay. Oh, I missed. We're down to 51 arrows. Just waiting for a shark to show up and ruin my day or something. Or another pleasy. There's been a lot of pleasies around here. Surprised I haven't seen one recently. Where are you going, buddy? That was not a good area for rubber banding. There you go, come back here. I think that one hit him. Oh boy, he's coming after us, he's coming after us. I'm pretty sure if he goes limp, if he gets knocked out, he's just gonna stop where he is. That's what the pleasy did. Oh boy. Nope. Go up. Swim this way. Oh boy, he's coming around. Got him again. Come on. It's time for you to pass out. You are feeling sleepy. Feeling sleepy. I have a feeling I'm gonna run out of arrows. Simple as that. Something about this doesn't make sense. Okay, we gotta move. Why is he not passing out? Oh, I thought he just went limp there, but no, he's still swimming. He sees us again. Food's at about halfway. Health is still half. No idea where my oxygen is at the moment. Oh, judging by my stream time should be just fine if I've got 75 minutes. Oh, he's gonna get us. Please, he's right there. I mean, I'm hitting them pretty consistently. It's not like there's long gaps in between where you can lose torpor. Keep getting the music, so I'm officially hitting him according to the game. Only got 17 arrows left. say at the moment. Other than the fact that this guy is proving to be the bane of my existence. It went! It went! He just fell asleep! Oh, we got it! Oh, I want to get on you, Nessie. Oh. Gosh, that thing is big. Actually, no, I want to get back on you. I want to use up some of this, get some health gen going here. Oh, wow, your unconsciousness is falling quickly. Your food is not. Holy crap, torpor falls very quickly. Nessie? We need to cruise. We need our bird. We need it fast. We need all those narcotics that we had. Really? You would do that to me. Okay, we got company. There you are. Come here. Come here. Frickin' bird. Or are you on passive? Come on. There we go. That seemed a whole lot more difficult than it should have been. Now it shouldn't wake up by this time. We pump some into it. We'll go down and get back to it. We just gotta grab some narcotics here. And from you too. Back. I am just gonna drop. I don't care, the bird can keep hovering. My pleasy better not be stuck there. I'm gonna be so pissed if he's stuck. I'm just gonna leave my bird hovering though. Oh, you are still following me. Oh, it's trying to wake up. I'm just gonna pump it full of a whole bunch of narcotics here. We need, I'm gonna pump some stamina into you. Actually, as far as that goes, why don't I just use what I have? So for one thing, you're gonna have some meat on you. I've got a whole bunch of it'll actually eat this. And it'll actually do better than actual prime. Or it'll do better than regular meat, to put it that way. Plus it lasts a lot longer. So I'll just leave that in him. I'll leave that in him. Torpor is still climbing. We'll just give him some more. You, sir. We're gonna go this way. Cause this is where I always see, like, if we get some pleasies, if we could find a pleasie over here, that would give us a bunch of prime. Even megalodons give prime. I've noticed this guy, though, he burns through stamina quickly, which is why I've been pumping some stamina into him. So why is it that when I don't want to, I see sharks all over the place over here? And when I want them, I can't find the darn things. I'm looping back because I don't want them to spawn in. Watch them like spawn in right here and just eat my Mosasaur and I'd be so pissed. Alright, we're gonna swing that way now. Taming is going up, and consciousness is still climbing. Got plenty of food in them. Food drops actually decently fast. It eats faster than you realize. Come on. Okay. I eat. Let's go this way. That's no problem, bud. We are looking for some prime. Usually there's like sharks and stuff out here. Where'd they all run off to? Right, there's one. There we go, now we're spawning in them. That's three prime. That worries me that he spawned. I'm gonna go back here. Yeah, it's the same one that killed me yesterday. So it should, in theory, favor this. It should favor the raw prime over the cooked prime. Should also get a bigger jump. Yeah, I saw the cave in there. I'm not too worried about cave at the moment. Torpor is still climbing, good. That means we've recovered after its fall there. This is what I want to see though. I want to see, first of all, that it grabs a prime. And I want to see how much. Yeah, I know. I know I swam right over it. So how much does a regular prime go up here? Yep. Oh yeah, it's more. Good. So we've got, and look at too, the taming efficiency. 99.9%. Because the Cook Prime is doing a pretty good job of it. Let me double check. I'm at half on oxygen, so I'm doing good with that. Just kind of looking around right now. I like going through there. What he's talking about, I think, is right here, isn't it? Oh, no. No, that's not the cave. Oh, I thought I knew where it was. I thought it was right by the arch here. Okay, maybe I saw something I didn't know where it was. Or is it this right here? I don't know. I'm not too worried about it at the moment. Whew. This has actually been quite the challenge. Like, taming the Giga was just kind of ridiculous because of how that is. I mean, it's so OP. This guy, though... Let me tell ya. The first night, just trying to look him over, he killed me once doing that. Then last night we try and tame him, and I died a couple times without getting him down. Tonight he did not kill me, luckily. Tempted to go up and kill some penguins for some raw meat, some raw prime. I don't know, with the way the ocean spawns, I really don't want to leave its side very long. Oh, this is crazy. Now, if I was riding on an ichthy, I could probably attract sharks like nobody's business. Okay, so let's double check it quick. Oh, torpor has fallen again. We gotta get some regular prime and we gotta get it fast because that's what is taming them fastest. And I think time is not on our side. We are gonna be short on narcotics. And I don't have any more around. We've used up so many of them trying to get those, get the Giga. I really don't have any narcotics left. Hoping I might see a pleasy or something around here. Just oil. Just off of my shoreline. Usually where there's one shark, there's more than one shark. Is there another shark right here? Yep. Alright, we gotta get back. I could surface. I have a feeling I'm gonna be like 50 short, basically. There's an ichthy. Come on, come on, come on. Four of them. Alright, thanks, bud. I appreciate it a whole lot. Torpor is still climbing on this guy. He's gonna take another bite here in a moment. I've got 20 of them left. Oh, it's an anglerfish. I didn't even see him. I don't like leaving the carcass. I have a feeling it's going to bring the sharks. Gotta be careful here. This guy's got such a long neck. Consciousness is still going up. Okay. We're doing okay. We're doing okay. We might actually make it. It's just going to be really close. He just ate again. See, if that anglerfish would have gone after the mosasaur, he would have wrecked my day. That's what I'm so paranoid about. Like I said, the biggest issue with them is their torpor falls so fast. I might just do this. Just pump the rest of them into them. That's all I got. It'll continue to climb, so we can at least explore a little bit more. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get that. It's so hard to line up. Oh, there he is. Well, thank you much, bud. Look at the size of this thing compared to Azlitar. This thing is so big. Look at this thing. It's like All right, so he's going to stick around and protect for us. That was the last of our prime, so we should probably go grab some more prime if we can. See if there's anything over here. Decided to spawn for us. I think sometimes you actually gotta sit in an area a little bit. Oh, I hear something. No, it's not. That's a rock. Darn it. I hate it when the rocks under here look like sharks or something. Yeah, I know. Isn't that crazy, Alvoria? like, I see Azalador, like, swim up beside it, and it's like, holy crap, is he completely... He's tiny compared to it. It's not even close. I think he finally cleaned up that angler. I would like a couple more pieces of prime. That's what it comes down to. I thought I saw something swimming. Oh, no stamina. Yeah, you burn through stamina really quick on this guy. But man, when they're going, they're fast. Pleasies are so fast. Yeah, and isn't it funny? Because, like, the first time I saw the shark, I'm like, holy crap, that thing is huge. And then I get a Pleasy, and I'm like, holy crap, that thing is huge. And then we get the Mosasaur, and it's not even close. We might just have to let it go. I'm not seeing any quick prime. Torpor is still going up. Actually, that 100 may not even be needed. Although I need food. We had better luck going this way, so let's see if we can find something that spawned here. That's an Ichthy, but if I hang around an Ichthy, I may find sharks coming towards me. That's a really pretty one. But they're gonna get stuck on me. Okay, I've got more Ichthys than I know what to do with following me. So there's gotta be sharks around here somewhere, right? Or even a Pleasy. Man, Pleasies give you good. Pleasies give you a good one. Oh, is he? Ooh, get back! Must get back! Look at that stamina burn. Right there he is, we're almost there. He's a couple bites away and his unconsciousness is falling. We're gonna have to give him some of these because I am not gonna risk it. Because it's gonna be close otherwise. Like I said, he eats quickly. God, look at that. Ah, he's got plenty of cooked prime, though. There's another bite. Oh, now he might be one bite away. It's very close. And luckily, I know Flameson's not here, so we don't have a namer like we normally do, but I've got a name for him already. Name plan for him. He's got a really high food stat. I noticed that right now. Good weight stat already. Health is decent. Stamina is not too bad. I don't know how fast he burns through stamina, so we're going to find out. Because yes, I can build a saddle. That's the next step. We're going to get everything we need to build that saddle. Because let me tell you, we're going to have some fun with him. This might be enough to do it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh yeah, he did color his. I haven't colored my scuba gear yet because I keep losing it so often, but now that we're gonna have everything we need. I probably won't lose it as much, hopefully, although we know darn well that I'm good at losing stuff regardless. Oh yeah, it did. Here we go. Yes! Another one for our list of dossiers. Of course we're gonna name it Nemo. You can have them. What do you end up with for stats? Oh, he got a boost in health. Of course he got a boost in food. Why wouldn't he? Weight got a little bit more. Well, not too bad. So let's get these to the surface. Because I can't see a darn thing with all this fog. Windstorm's right there. Look at this guy. Okay, I want you there. Windstorm, you are in the water. Messi, I'm sorry I ran you into the ground. Alright, so we got our plesiosaur here. I'm not going to do anything yet with the Mosasaur. I'm going to leave him right where he is. Nemo can stay right there. So I think we need to get our saddle first. Let's go get our saddle made. We need to take that guy for a ride. And like I said before, I'm not going to get a platform saddle for the Pleasy or for the Mosasaur. I don't see a need for it. They're going to be weight carriers if I need to. I just want one to have one. Because the things are just beastly. So let's see what we need to do to make that saddle. I think it's in this one. No. It's a smithy recipe. Right there it is. So we got enough pearls. We're going to need 140 cementing paste. That's going to be our downfall at the moment. And I don't know if we have enough metal. Oh, yeah, we do. We got enough right now. Fiber and hide is easy to get. Well, that means we probably need to go on an adventure. I don't remember how much fiber I need, but that should be plenty. Could probably look. Yeah. I was thinking I needed 800 fiber. I need 800 hide. Oh. Well, there's two ways to make cementing paste. We can either throw a bunch of stones and chitin. I don't remember how many stones I got at the moment. Not a whole lot, so we can make some. But I think we need to go on a bit of an adventure. We need to do something that I have yet to do. See, it's not going to be a quick and dirty thing. We're not going to... Ooh, I kind of want to make that, but that's a lot of ingots. Yeah, we can take Windstorm. Something I have yet to do yet. Well, and that would be to take a frog down to the swamp and find some bugs and get some cementing paste that way. And of course we have this awesome cooler frog that Alvoria gave us. So let's do it. I have yet to do this. I have yet to use a frog for cementing paste. So I want to see what this is all about. So I thought, why not? This is the perfect opportunity to do it. I could have done this a long time ago, but I figured I'd do it in streams just to show you guys. Maybe have a little fun with it. And hopefully not lose our frog. The joy of frog riding. Yes, that's exactly what I get to do. I'm curious. I can get all the way across the island with this bird in one shot, but I haven't tried it carrying something. So I want to see how this works out. That Mosasaur saddle should give us a lot of XP. We might get close to level 78. Well, that's what I've been doing, is leveling. Just trying to get up to that. And actually dying has helped me, because I've been having to craft up a lot of armor and stuff like that. It's, you know, it's been a bit of an ordeal, if you will. I should make it to the swamp, though. I just realized, Alvoria, with the tweet that I had sent out, it didn't end badly yet. I actually tamed a Mosasaur. So a pleasing a Mosasaur are two of them that we've actually crossed off our dossier list, our survival profile. Oh, that Rex went down to a couple scorpions. I think one of the biggest projects I want to get to next is taming. I need to get a high level RG. I want to get a high level one. Unfortunately, the other day I killed a level one. Or no, that wasn't an RG. That was what was that? Oh, it was a saber. A level 120 saber, which I'm going to need to get a saber at some point here, too. So I think what I'm going to do... Well, it depends. Is the Giga around here still? Oh, yeah, he's still around here. Never mind. I was going to say, this little island here is actually pretty, pretty safe, usually. But at the moment, I'm not so sure if it's that safe. I don't know, he hasn't really wandered this way too much. I think part of it is because he can't get up, he can't see those guys. And all I'm going to do is drop my bird. Where should I drop my bird? Could go up over there, that might be a better place to go. There's a lot of snakes, look at all those dillos, holy crap. I just want a good place to start. Yeah, I think up here will be relatively safe. Maybe head in over here. Especially seeing as how this is where those guys are. Oh, the lag. Okay, this looks good. Drop the frog there. Drop the bird up here. Why does it not surprise me that there was bugs after me already? Okay, they're actually coming, so. Right there they are. Oh, one shot them. I think there's more. I'm trying to think of what I've been leveling up on him. Ooh, you got some of that. I think I've been giving him a lot of melee damage, a little bit of health. That should work. So does the side lick not... That doesn't collect anything? Is that how that works? Let's test it on this guy. Oh, it does. Okay. Of course, we can cruise with this guy. I can remember somebody saying, oh, there's some dillo stuck in there. The best way to do this, I want to get away from my bird because I don't want him going after my bird, is to go down into the swamp, or at least the edge of it, and kill something and let it just sit there. And like the dragonflies especially, will just come in droves to the carcass, and then you can kill them. I think somebody said that was one of the best solutions for this. This guy's actually pretty fast without even sprinting. And we won't even talk about the jump. That is crazy. We probably should not take on the Bronto. That would be a bad idea. And that's a Rex over there. Of course I'm going to land in this little hole. Oh yeah, I see dragonflies over there. Could probably just piss them off too. Not sure the range on this guy. Okay, so I was not expecting a raptor to show up out of nowhere. But I should be able to just do this now. Oh, that's right, they turn on their own. That's cool. Okay, anybody else coming to get me? Any more bugs? So what am I at already? Probably should have looked up to see how many I needed. Well, these guys climb really well. Oh, wow. Think you can mess with me? Not happening. Where's your crawling buddies? There's always crawling buddies. Where are ya? I don't see them. Anyways, how much do I got? Oh, I've got 114 right. Oh, and it's light too. Oh, that's nice. I didn't even think of that fact. I know if we get into trouble, we can just cruise too, because these guys are really fast. Another Rex in there. Another frog right there. How well can I take on another frog? Oh, that was a level 80. Guys coming to say hi to me? I'm not doing this very efficiently. Got 126. I had 10 behind, so I only need like 4 more. Oh look, there's raptors. It's really hard to hit when they're not coming for you. I think the raptors went all the way over there. There's a dillo. Oh shoot, I harvested him right away. That was what I didn't want to do. So I was kind of trying not to take on that, I was trying not to take on the dragonflies there. Oh man, dragonflies give a lot. Oh yeah, now we're also hanging out by the T-Rex. No big deal. Kind of misjudged that jump there. Trying to get up on that rock, specifically because I wanted to be able to see where the Rex was. Oh! Okay, we're not messing with a Sarco. Let's get on the move. Wait, where did that Rex go? Oh, there's the Rex. Let's just go this way. And yes, I know Sarcos are common in here. He just surprised me, that's all. Oh, there's a couple of them over here. There's a bunch of them. These guys get back their stamina really quick. Oh, I just got that one out of the air. Oh, I don't want to mess with the snake too much because I don't have high damage yet. I don't want to get knocked out. Nope. Nope, all the nopes. We're just going this way. It sounded very much like, yeah, there's a cycle following us. Of course there is. Is there a pair of them following me? Oh, there was a frickin'. That's right, I'd jump right over him. Ha! Oh, that's a lot of snakes. They can't get me, right? Oh, they can get me. Or at least I can get them.
I want to get him for... Yeah. I'm trying to get him for experience. Look at all the dragonflies I could get. Yes, I know I can aim them. You guys just keep showing up, don't you? Okay, I gotta watch out. So I do not want to get knocked out here. Or at least not in a place that would be really bad. Phew. Okay, so torpor was rising quite a bit there. I don't have anything on me to do anything with that, though. Oh, I did take a little damage there. I kind of want to go back there, because I want to get all those... Actually, he probably has no bodies there left. Oh, but there is. Oh boy. Oh boy. I have no stamina. Go, 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 go. Oh, that torpor is rising quickly. Melee damage is very nice. I am finding that out though. We're gonna see if I can find some Stimberry. There we go. Should help with the torpor a little bit. Why are those guys running? Everywhere. Aha, this is what's going on. As long as there's not another one, we should be okay. I would say we did pretty good here. 100, 300, yeah, a little over 300 cementing pace, which will get us, that's pretty good for now. Let's take him back home. Long trip back home. Let's make this saddle. I think it's about time for us to wrap up this stream. It's a little on the shorter side, but hey, we got some cool things done. Some very cool things done. We got ourselves a Mosasaur. Ooh, there's a Quetzal. I need another Quetzal at some point. No, we're not going to tame another Quetzal right now. I don't know if I can get close enough to see what level it is, because I don't have a spyglass right now. It's actually a really pretty one. I can't see. Anyways, there's a Quetzal near the, there's a Quetzal near the Giga. We'll just go with that. Yeah, I think I got the hang of it with the frog. I know my limits, kind of. I let that Torpor climb a whole lot further than I should have, but, in the end, it all worked out. We didn't die. We didn't lose the frog. We didn't even knock it out. But I think, I don't know if I finished saying it before, but what I want to focus on, I don't know if it'll be in the next stream. Actually, we might. It depends. Either we set up the kitchen completely, next stream, get everything going with that. Or we set up our incubation room for hatching, and also set up our mating room, because we're going to have a room for mating. Keep the dinosaurs close, keep everything where they should be so that we can get eggs consistently and reliably. Incubation room will allow us to incubate any egg, regardless of species. Because then we can start working towards our super-powered Argentavis. At least that's what I'm looking for. So, we're going to do one of the two things, and the reason why I'm not sure is because by the time we stream again, which will probably be Monday night, I would say, they may have the new update out, they might not, but they're supposed to be putting in a new recipe cooking system, where instead of, I guess the way I understand it, instead of set recipes, depending on what your combinations are, you can come up with different foods. At least the way I understand it. Some of them being better for you than others. With the hint, I guess, that you could inject narco berries into your meat, you could give to someone else, and if they ate it, they could get knocked out by it. You know, things like that. You can have some fun with it. That Argentavis just lost all of its stamina there. So if that's the case, and if that update is out, we're going to want to finish the kitchen so we can play around with that. If it's not, I'd like to get that incubation room set up. That's something I'm really looking forward to. And of course, at some point here, well, the walls need to be finished. Definitely need to be finished. As well as setting up little areas for different animals so that we can keep everything situated. So lots of time I've been landing RGs and stuff up here. It's a good spot for them right now. Like I said, we don't even have ourselves a I don't want to say hangar. An aviary is what I'm going for. I want you to land. There you go. Attaboy. Come on. Pump some more weight into you. Alright, so let's... Really... Actually, I don't know why I'm grabbing them, because they're going to spoil right away. Not even worth my time. Wait, did I get enough? Yeah, I did. I don't know if I got it all, but I got enough. There we go. Mosasaur saddle. Let's see how much we get. I have 876 right now. $1,166. So that's about 500 XP, roughly. No. Only like 300, right? It's kind of disappointing. Oh, we should probably do that. Oh no, it's gonna be nighttime. I would take Tiger, just because Tiger's so fast, but it's dangerous down there, and Windstorm can hold her own, that's for sure. She is a beast of an RG. Plus, I'm probably just going to drop out. I can survive the cold for a little while here. I'm not going to worry about my scuba gear. Big. Oh, wow. I love how it swims. Oh, that is so cool. Then it gets cruising. Oh, it holds stamina, or doesn't burn through it quite as fast as a Pleasy does. Oh, he cruises. Oh, that's so cool. Here, I want to get underwater. I want to watch it underwater. Look at that. Oh, that is so cool. I am like, I don't know. I am lost for words. This is amazing. Stamina's pretty good with this guy. Stamina is very good. But yeah, that swimming motion is very cool. Oh, we actually went too far. I think we got a buddy here. Somebody's trying to pick on us. Oh, it's hard to line up an attack run on this guy. I swear there was a shark after me. I don't know, to be honest, I am so disoriented without having my scuba stuff on. Well, there's the sharks. Oh, I can't seem to hit them. We got to go away. We got to spin around because the turning radius on this guy is ridiculous. There we go. Now we're headed right for him. Oh, that's not even fair. Not even fair. Just like that, we've got a whole bunch of levels. Wow. Never get anything more than just drinking. Ooh, I got a... Oh, it's a primitive. Well, I'll put that in the box. Primitive metal pick, sure. Probably throw some into melee. And then stamina as well. And then we may put some into... yeah, look at that. It doesn't use its fins. until you hit shift to cruise, and then it starts throwing its fins around. So this is what I want to see. Come on. I want to go. Yeah, one bite, and that was without any levels in it. Close enough. Windstorm, come back here. Oh, I didn't time it right, because it... Oh, sorry. I'm hitting E. There we go. Usually he'll line up for me. Apparently tonight he doesn't want to. I didn't time it right. I swear it's easier to do on top of the Pleasy. Okay, come around, come around. There we go. That's all I wanted to do. I wanted to look at this. We gotta go higher. Dang. There is quite the size difference. Wow. That is just crazy. That gives you a good view of the size. There was something I was gonna come over here and look for. What was there? Eh, I don't recall what it is anymore. Oh, I thought I saw a red drop. That's what it was, but I don't see a red drop. So let's head back home. And let's wrap this sucker up. Tonight was a fun episode. That was more stressful than I've ever... Well, in a long while that I've... in this game, that I played this game. Stress. You have some pretty crazy stressful stuff. And to be honest... Oh, I forgot to. Oh, I thought I would have grabbed him. That's okay, he can land down there. To be honest, I've missed that level of stress that showed up in the beginning of the game. It's something that I always enjoyed, and one of the reasons why I was okay with a reset at some point. Simply because, well, the beginning game is very neat. But it is what it is. Got plenty of meat here. I'm going to put that in there because what's the point of having it on myself if I can keep it in there and it won't spoil? At least not much. I've got a couple things to drop off here. We got some arrows to drop off too. But yeah, this has been fun, guys. This has been a fun episode. Taming a Mosasaur is crazy. So if I look... We'll just double check this. Survivor profile. So we're missing one here and here. So that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, plus the broodmother. So let's see if I can fill in some of the ones that I haven't gotten yet. Stego and Trike. Parasaur I've not tamed. I've not tamed a Parasaur. So that would be those. Not saved it, or not done a saber cat, not done an angler fish. Then we got these three here. What have I yet to tame? Do the bats and stuff still count? Because, you know, I'm not sure how that works. Bat and spider, because I don't know if they're still tameable. I'm trying to think if there's any other herbivores on the island that I have yet to tame. I don't think so. So maybe that's what they are. But either way, I mean, that's a pretty good... We got quite a bit done. I've been impressed. We were also running out of oxygen. I didn't realize that. We didn't have a whole lot left. But yeah, like I said, going into the next episode, if we do take care of the kitchen area, the cool part about that is we're going to be able to start dyeing stuff again. Because the kitchen will produce a lot of dyes. And so I want to be able to dye stuff. I want to probably dress up this base. I'll paint this base up really cool. Do things like that. But with that, guys, it's time to wrap it up. We got pretty sunrise clouds in the background. We've got a woolly mammoth. Samson is taking up our background, and of course Stud, our penguin, is just walking around like a boss over there. Thank you all for watching. I had an absolute blast tonight. I'd appreciate if you throw me a like, throw me a subscribe. It helps me out tremendously. It lets me know that I'm doing things right, like you guys are enjoying my content. And on top of that, it'll also let you know when I stream next. That's the other key point. Oh yeah, the little monkey. I don't have the little monkey yet. That thing has been the bane of my existence too. Oh, those things are so difficult. But I'm gonna wrap things up, so take it easy, everybody. Actually, I said that wrong, didn't I? Thank you for watching, and as always, take it easy. Step by step.
get free.